Normally in Earthbound, you have to pay to get the bubblegum in order to acquire your friend the bubble monkey to progress the game. But I'm going to show you how you can get the bubble monkey for free. So what you want to do is beforehand go outside and fight a spiteful crow and get them to drop a cookie. Sell that cookie for $3. Then what you want to do is sell Jeff's protractor for $1. This will leave you with $6. Then what you want to do is buy a cup of coffee, which will leave you with $0. So then what you do is you talk to the lady who sells the bubble gum. If you buy a pack of bubble gum, you can have the monkey for free. Otherwise, he'll cost you a buck. Do you want him? I do. What? You don't even have a buck? Then you get to have my monkey for free. Here's a pack of bubble gum. Don't forget to take the money. You save one whole dollar!